So guys, today I want to talk about something that people are now trying to experiment, and I don't think they are good at it. So after Corona, people realize that now online marketing is the way to go, which I agree with them, and I agree with most of the guys, because depending with the nature of business you run, it will either prompt you to do digital marketing or online marketing or not. But there are some elements that people need to understand about digital marketing. Digital marketing is not only about social media marketing, the Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, or LinkedIn marketing. We have many elements in digital marketing, such as SEO, that's a search engine optimization. We have the programmatic marketing. We have email marketing and all sort of things in digital space. So guys, if you are thinking of doing your business online, which method or which kind of approach are you taking? Is it email marketing? Is it programmatic marketing? Is it social media marketing? What are you doing? Because the reason why I'm saying like this is because not all businesses will fit into a certain niche of social media. Others will fit in a different space. So when you're offering services, where do you target your audience? How do you target your audience? Where do you get them? And the most important thing that I think, if you check some of the social media pages of certain companies, that a page was created maybe 2017, but up to date, it has no updates, meaning these guys, they don't have content. And that's the basic element when you're thinking of digital marketing. First, you need to understand the strategy. What's the reason behind you doing your business online? You have to develop strategy. You have to know content creation. You have to understand, maybe you want to boost, because people will think that once you post your products online, they will sell automatically. No, you have to boost. You have to use money to create awareness to your products, to make sure that people know what you're selling. So the first thing, also you need to understand what are the tools involved in digital marketing. For example, if you want to do content creation, I'll list a few things. A poster, you can use Photoshop to design a poster. What if you don't know how to design a poster? Now you will need a third person who knows how to use Photoshop to create for you posters, or Illustrator, or maybe Canva. I think Canva is the simplest tool to use when creating digital content. But how good can it be? Then, if you are doing video, which kind of software do you need to use when it comes to video? Is it After Effects? If you are not good at After Effects, or Premiere Pro, or Final Cut, How do you do it? We have other softwares that can achieve that, but also these softwares, keep in mind, they are not free. They are being sold. So probably before you come in terms with yourself to do digital marketing because of Corona, you need first to strategize, even if it will take you 4 months, 3 months down the line, for you to have a very creative strategy that will sustain you throughout the business. That will be better. But if you just ask people to open for you the social media pages for you to post, then keep in mind that it won't last for long, because you will lack the motivation. Social media has a lot of negativity. The motivation even to boost will, because you might post something, then somebody just maybe say, he will comment with the negativity. What's your reaction towards that? Because if you now react badly to the person, now it's like chasing away the clients. So such things have to be in place, so that whatever you are doing, it has to be in according to your will, your business, and everything. And you have to have a drive, a motive behind why you need the social media marketing. So guys, before you think about digital marketing and everything, think about content creation, think about the strategies that you come up with. Then I think with that, look for expert who is good at that field. Let him or her guide you towards the journey. Then once you're good with that, you can now progress on your own. It's your boy AllanoB, the billionaire. So guys, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. and also share our videos with your friends, like our videos, and we shall grow together. Thank you. Peace. AllanoB, the billionaire.